Other Vogue, yeah. Game Nature's Twitch. Well, on Twitch TV, we are gonna be redoing that Frozen Randomizer challenge. As you may have seen in the title, we are going to do it. So let's go and see what map we're going to be doing. But before that, let's go and say hello to YouTube. Hello YouTube and welcome back to Phantom. So we are still going to be doing that for a randomizer challenge. We are going to complete it once and for all. I don't even care no matter what. We are going to get it done. But it's the last thing I do. We're going to succeed. Well, I'm going to succeed and we're going to leave the Republic cash. Instead of failure. Thank you, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and look back every time I upload a video. Let's get on to the game, spin the wheel, see which map we're going to go to today. First map of the day. Is it going to be a good one? Willow Street House. With the street house, everyone. Let me do my items again. Get up to a maximum of 15 items. Let's go. I know I'm a bit over 800, but I don't care. We have had some failures and it just got me over 800. I ain't going to stop until we get over 800. So we've got Candle Ghost and Crucifix. That's what we have to try and get. We can't pick up that flashlight. We are not allowed. But basic. We'll start with basic. So we can. But it's very hot. Okay. I hope that counted. Okay. Hello. about you? What music, Bob? Not looking for a girl. I'm an egg. Come on. I need to find the ghost. Well, I got 2 photos for the music box, 1 for bone, and 1 entrapment. So that's 4 items. So that's all. What's that first item? Liar? What's our second language? Dots projector? My last one, I didn't even get the dot projector, I don't think. Our third item. EMF? Okay. 4th item is... video camera? What? We're getting all the good stuff. Okay, I can definitely work with this. Alright. We got lighter, dots, EMF, and video camera. Let's go and get those in. Let's sort those out. So we got all video camera. Let's get a we're going to get a video camera. And a doctor. So we can stop that. We're going to take a email. And our fast fight. I know we need to get at least logo C. Can you give me some, please? That was a huge reach. Give me a sign. Show yourself. Where are you? Ghost? Where are you? Where have you gone? Where are you? Interaction, no fingerprint. So I hope we don't get UV. Although, a UV would be good if it was like, footprints. Hopefully it's not a race. Otherwise UV will probably be useless if we get UV. This is where I need a candle. Candle would use well. What is that item going to be? Oh my god, I just had the only time to say it! Yes, candles! Hello, let's go! Torch drop, boom, boom, off. Done. MFR spiker? I think so, I'm going to get it. So now we can lock my sanity in play. Or get another picture. Hello, ghosty. If you can blow out the candle, that'll give me another item. Oh my god, it immediately blew it out. Good go. Oh my god, the ghost actually blew it out. Wow. Yes! Another item roll. What is it going to be? Sandy pills will be OP. Strong flashlight! Ah, yeah, thank you! Bye-bye old flashlight and hello new flashlight. I gotta keep my sanity locked now. Right, I gotta take this next picture now. I've gotta take this next picture. Oh, my sandy is locked. Hey, Ghosty. Wait on. Have we got any other evidence? Why am I? I keep getting shot. Let me just check the truck real quick. Dots! We got dots. Dots. And we got orbs. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Please don't be a right shoe. We haven't got freezing, I'm afraid. Yeah, I've got your time now. Guess we're getting back in. It's not a unreal, thank God for that. Hey, give me a sign, Ghosty. Yeah, 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 you can blow my candle out. Don't you preserve? I've got to preserve much of my sanity now. Come give me another candle. Yeah, I need to get email. I've got my email from here. Unconfirm email 5. I need to confirm email 5 to get this. I'm a little good for right now. No, you're not on me. Give me a sign. Show yourself. Do and show yourself? Give me a sign. Give me a sign, Ghosty. Okay, what is my Santi? My Santi should be going down. A what? If it can give me a gopher, that'd be great. I can't have the EMF phone. I have to have a candle. I have to lock my Santi. I'm gonna go back in there and I'm gonna just keep my Santi locked. I'm letting go of this candle now. And I've got strong flashlights, but I can't let go. And there goes me. Stop blowing out my candles. If that counts, I've got one life. Did that count? Nope, I'm going to roll and one and ready for the bone. I heard something be chuck, but I don't know what it is. I'm going to have me one throw. One throw. So I have one object only because I got the bone. Be cut. Are you absolutely joking me right now? My sanity is at a crisis level. No, it's not. Right. Boof. Boof. I'm not using anything else. Yeah, I ain't getting hunted. This is all but a fast ghost. Say he can hunt now. Oh my god, you've blown my candles out like crazy and you're not on Rio. I saw you drop. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. I'm just taking random photo now. If that, yes, it did count. That's my photo. And it is going to be Spearbox! No! This has happened. I can't even continue. Fifth item, candle. Sixth item, parabolic microphone. Seventh item, spirit box. I would love to use this bit, but I might get killed. But one thing I could always do came for a set. Grab the spit box. And it turned off the maker. You juke. Find that funny? Where are you?
I'm close.
It's a yokai! Mic on. Oh guys, my camera's frozen. They're not me doing the thing again. There you go, I'm back online. Sorry about that, I don't know why I'm there. How long might my camera out for? You're a guy in me, yes! I ain't gonna stay in there, that yokai is gonna kill me. Finally! Finish the first vampire that I don't even care about. It, no, I don't even care, I don't want to go in that house anymore. There you go! I got every single equipment I need for yokai. Oh my god, I'm gonna love that one. It took me a long, long time. I don't know how it didn't hunt, but I got lucky. It didn't even do ghost event. I'm sorry if you couldn't hear me, I don't know what happened to my mic. My mic turned itself off. I don't know, sorry. After I look at the footage back, sorry if you couldn't hear me as much. And also my cameras. I hope my USBs aren't going to play up again. I haven't even got anything plugged in that could be playing up. So yeah. I haven't done it in a long while, so hopefully it doesn't do it. I hope it doesn't do it again. Because if it starts doing it again, I'll have to figure something out. Let's go. That's 60 interactions, 0 ghostmen, 0 hunt. If you all enjoy that, make sure like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and do. I'll see you all in the next video. Bye. Bye, you. Right, it's time to get ready for some nightmare mode. We're going nightmare mode only now. Oh yeah. So, let's get going. We're going to be chucking everything and then we'll be going to find the hiding spot and let's get going. Just added a wall. Let's go! With one that we're not going to do is Grafton. Did anyone see how this is? Ah, way. I think I know why you're doing it because you can't see the breaker. I'm not fair now. Well, we only go get two pieces of evidence, EMF, ghost vent, and chase and some repel. We're going to learn how to hunt. And we're gonna look for a hunt spot as well, because obviously you're gonna get hunted and try and survive. Hello? Did you just touch the door out here? Not that door. Are you touching this door? Got the bone. So maybe cursed. Oh, dookie. Oh.
literally thought that was a hug. Okay, I've got to take some pills now. Okay, let's continue with. You turned off the breaker again. Definitely need to find the hiding spot.
And it's feeding. Try again, you thing. Do all the good things you want. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Right, we're going to get the You're gonna get another sand pill. You're gonna smudge it. We're going to get the crucifix in there. Nice book. Doxies. It's not order of a video game. Oh, thank you. No, it was that one. What? One of these interactive modes is not passing. I can't see the orbs. So, wait, what was that just got just a minute ago? Right. All we need is not hand to. My banshee. Embarking our banshee. It's dark. This is causing no need. Oh my god, it's done so many guys, and this is what Oni should be like! Damn you! God, man! This is definitely Oni, if it's not Oni. I'll be so mad if it's not Oni. New garbage truck. New garbage truck. Damn me, what you're a! Oh! That's how it closed the door! It closed the front door. I thought it was Hunt. Oh, you're a used its ability on me! Make it look like it was Hunt! Damn you! Oh, that is definitely going to YouTube, and I forgot to press record. Hope you enjoyed that one. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and every time I upload a video, see you in the next video. Bye YouTube! Bye! Bye YouTube! And you see there, when the front door closes, it never classes a ghost event. That's how you can tell it's the UA. Wow, what a smart ghost. Smart ghost, eh? Let's do Edgefield Nightmare. to start recording that.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Notes and EMF candle. Easy peasy. So I'm not going to use the burst for this one, so... Oh my god, right. We got a board, and we got a bow. I can't believe it. Hiding spot. Wait, I heard that. I'm not going up, I'm looking for a hiding spot. Yeah, I hear you. What are you chucking? Huh? Are you in here? Hi. Give me a sign. Are you up here? Boner. Hello. Where I heard that you chucked them. Why are you chucking at this door? Look, this is... Wait. Why are you chucking? That door was open. Oh, open that door. Wait. Where are you? Are you down here? Give me a sign, will you? Where are you? What? It's chucking stuff like hell. I can't find it. One pill. I've had enough of you, ghost. Where are you? Why are you hiding? Oh, there you are. Thank you. Aha. Give me a sign. I know you're here. You just beat the car. You can't hide from me. Can still be freezing, by the way. We need a candle. Let's get a motion sensor. Touch that car, you get that motion sensor. Blow out my candle. Blow it out. Blow it out. Blow out the candle. I'm gonna blow out my candle. You know what? I think I know what ghost you are. It's Shade. If you don't do something, I will bring in, mark you down as Shade. Give me a sign. Blow out the candle. Blow out the candle. I'm guessing. I'm thinking Shade. Gotta be Shade. Shade will be. It's gotta be even five. Target freezing. Damn you. Okay, you. Yes, blow the candle! You being naughty goat! I got a shade though! I don't think so, that is ruled out Shade. Right, out. That is no Shade no more. Being Shady for a little while and then that's it. Interaction, interaction. I got 2 star. Okay, dude. Wait, did not. Oh, you naughty ghost. You will blow out that candle. Did you just search the door? I definitely can tell that you have moved out here. Definitely on Shade. Except for if you are. Definitely no need never not bought that. It's that the motion sensor did not blow up my Kindle yet. No, no, I'm not even aware of it. Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? I'm not definitely walking on the center. Definitely old. Oh my god. I'm not blowing up my candle! It has to be safe. I need more practice than Nightmare. I definitely do. It's like, you need to be in there constantly and it's too scary for me.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Wraith. Oh my god. Need some living up. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna leave there. We got a new game that I want to check out. Let's be right back. I know it's a bit too hot and it's too hot, but I'm gonna go on and try it out. I'll be right back and I'll be wrong. Hope you all enjoyed that one.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
I'll be right back, by the way. This is a new game. Oh, need to adjust. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. Good. Alright, now we can play it. Let me just change the title. Do they have it as... There we go. Let's go and say hello to YouTube. Hello YouTube and welcome to Android Simulator Demo. Yes, we are going to be trying out the demo of it. When I looked at it before, I thought I'd never will play this game. But me and Ted, the demo of it, I thought I'll give it a go. Let's see what demo's like and see whether I like it. Because it is free after all. So, that's what I normally do. I hope you make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so everyone will upload a video. And let's get on to the demo. Now, we got a load game here, so we could always come back if they allow us. So let's go into the new game. Something I never ever thought I'd play. I'm not, this is like what they say always that the future is going to be. It's too bad if I can't play. Welcome, you play the role of an android whose task to take care of a trip of a ship during a constellation flight to the Alpha Centauri. We have prepared a simple mission for you, after which a musical reward awaits you. What? Your option is very important to us. Please share your opinion, sorry. Oh my God. Okay. Battery life. Oh God, don't say target. Welcome. We invite you to play this mission after completing mission. Take a powder. Take a powder. You can also take batteries. Okay. Go to the lab and check the ventilation lab in R1. Oh, this is almost like a red door. I don't know where to go. This is the right. What do you mean? The right thing. Tell you where to go. Engine room, I'm going back. Where am I? Go back. We're going the wrong way here. Unscrew the control module of the damaged tram. Go to the lab and check the ventilation lab. Okay. The fire engine. we got one. Okay, let's restart this and back, you know. Well. No one down here. I'm supposed to get him back. Fuck yeah. Don't let me try. Not seeing the settings. Let's just do a new game. I know how to play now. But how do we charge up? We gotta get to the place. This time we grab the fire. Takes a bit of practice. Now, one thing is, how do we do? Right. And take 5 and 7, we need that. Take casual. Now I know that we're going to... You know what's gonna happen? go. And it crossed less movie. Because one thing is, that's probably what I did wrong last time. I don't know how you charge your robot. Oh yeah, I need it. There we go. Right, now we gotta put the fan module back. And we gotta put the grid in. We'll put it back together. Oh, wow. 6%. Hydration level. Okay, Brian says set the hydration level. Hydration and level. Is it this one about? Done it. I'll see you on the next video. Bye.